All what I have is very simple, I download Microsoft Office 2019 to my C drive. It is saved into the folder that named as MS 2019. And the proofing.xml file include very simple function. It shows the 64 bits and the channel, then ask for the proofing tools for the language ID of ZHCN, which is the Chinese language. Now let's run the XML file to install the proofing tools. Enter CMD then run as administrator. Copy the command line of the installation into it. Click Enter to run it. If you see this error message, then you need a new version of deployment tools of Office 2019. Because the old version of that tools has problem with install proofing tools. To download new version of the deploy tools, you can go to Microsoft official website. To search the keyword, deploy tools Office 2019. Choose the correct link for the downloading page. Just run it. Then select C drive, and create a new folder. Then I will copy the proofing.xml file from my old folder to this folder. Run it again. You can see the error message not popping up. That means the installation will begin. During the installation, I will show you how to find the correct language ID for each language. Now it will take about 20 minutes for the installation. Thank you for watching this video. If you think this video can help you, please consider to subscribe my channel. Thanks.